everybody. Today, my brother is going to be playing Garden of Banbansu. It recently just came out.
Wait, do you see something new, guys?
I think they saw it on every single video of this. There's Slow Sea Lion and Sheriff Toadster. New game, my boy.
Okay, what is this? This is new.
Happy birthday, Banban Clock. I thought it was going to be the Jumbo Josh clock again. Check out Jumbo Josh. He got crushed. Not my boy. You could stop checking out Jumbo Josh's.
Wait a minute. Bum, bum, bum.
Key card found. You're missing your drone thingy. You're missing your remote. It's behind Jumbo Josh, I think.
It's broken.
Oh, its top is broken. Open the door.
That's loud.
Hello, I would like to open the door, please. What is this one? Why is it so loud? Press it. Press the key. What? The thing is the. Bro, the thing is moving, but the textures aren't. Okay, Bran doesn't know what to do with this part. I don't know what to do either. What is the outer sector? Go to the outer sector. I don't even know what that is. Oh, wait, never mind. That's just this is it. The things we done have finally come back to bite us. Everyone's gone, and the whispers from the abyss just keep getting louder. I think I even saw a face or two looking up at me. What? We were told everything that gets thrown in the abyss dies, but it appears we were tricked. If you're reading this, take my advice and leave. Everything here should be forgotten and erased from history.
No, I want to tell them.
Okay, fine.
Guys, we found out what to do with Bundle as well.
We finally figured out to do. All we had to do was press the button at the start.
What's the spider?
It's Nab Nab. Spoiler alert. The spider, it's real.
And it's coming.
It's coming for you, so you better run away.
Oh, do that one. You still have the pink. You still have the pink card. Bon bon kindergarten.
Hello.
We can hear you.
Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
What? E? Do you press E? Wave at it. Wave. Hello.
I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here.
Okay. Okay, Banban. We know you're Banban.
That's a person.
Or is that not? Or is that Banban? Is that Banban?
No, that's a person!
Let us know in the comments if that's Banban or not! Let us know in the comments if that's Banban or not. Even though, Bran keeps yelling at me that it's not Banban.
What do you know what
to work? I don't know! Maintenance.
Green.
You need a green card.
A note.
What did you find? Case update report. Ye don't need that! I just said ye don't need that. I meant to say you don't need that. Oh, look, it's the happy birthday room.
Hey, I have a new top.
It's owned. An old friend is waiting in the lobby. Yeah! There's a drone. You got a drone! You, David, you're back!
Pause the menu.
He's trying to find a work thing. So he can customize his hat. Play it. Play the game. Just play the game correctly. Ah! Stop! Why did you do that? Just play the game correctly. Oh, you think that's funny? You think that's funny? Just play the game. Ah! Stop that. Ah! Just play it. Just play the game. What if I told you there's baby Apilla birds?
Yeah, well, one day. When do they come?
After the Banbali- Drew? Who's Drew in the customer-
Should we do it?
No! Stop! Do not do that again. You better not-
Okay, I'm wasting my time.
Yeah, play it. Just play it. Touch the button. Oh my god! That was a total jump scare, by the way. Oh, look, there's the scary nab nab.
Scary nab nab.
Yes, it's a scary nab.
Stop it!
Let's run away, baby.
I said stop!
Okay, let's run away.
Okay. Okay, you can stop screaming now. It's not like the shaky thing's happening. Oh, that's a nice door. I wonder what's gonna happen if I try to.
This is the one.
Oh yup. Do it. Match remote. Click on the hatch. Why didn't you click on the hats? Oh, hello, David. You're handsome.
Okay, can we put?
Stop doing that.
But it's happening.
Oh my God! Stop. Stop doing that. Stop!
What did I just call him?
Boop, 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 ba-da-da. Play the game! No! Press resume. Don't you dare press that button! Don't! Just play the game already. No, stop! Just press resume, dude. It's not that hard.
Yes, it is.
Just start playing.
How do I resume?
Press the thing that says resume right there.
Why?
Oh, good. You've started the game. Now, can we please play already?
Are you kidding me?
Stop. Just press that button. It's not that hard, isn't it?
It is
called.
Whoops.
Don't press escape. Hey guys, it's tomorrow from last recording. Please just play the game.
What?
There was a key card! Do the key card.
Yeah,
red.
We need to do the color order. What?
Do you not? I guess you don't have the key card? What is happening?
Guys, we might need to go to the main menu.
Yeah, we might have to start over.
Okay, back to
Garden of Madman 3! That was a good.
Bane, he's in the chase. Of Bambolina.
Bambolina, da 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 da, Bambolina. That's the Bambolina song. Also, Bambolina, she first appears when the Apillabird chase. The spider is real.
It's still coming for you when you.
Look, that's Quippy.
Oh my, that was Nab Nab.
Why are you Nab Nab?
Yeah, that's a secret.
Who are you and what have you done with Nab?
That's a secret, I guess.
But walk to him. Walk to him, see what happens. Oh, hello. Oh, he's gone.
Hello? What? Hey, guys, since Nab Nab is a spider, Nab Nab can climb on walls.
Then boom. Okay, I guess we know it's coming now.
Come. Hello, Bam Bam. We know
it's Bam Bam!
Yeah, I found out on the YouTube channel.
Yes.
I can see you on the cameras.
Well, I can't!
I'm so happy to see you. And I don't need your help with something. Wait, can you even hear me?
Yes!
Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
You take too long to speak!
I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. And the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a
you
little
just don't love to speak!
I don't have it.
Whoa.
I know why you're here, and I don't want to be here. The door there is probably locked.
Happy birthday to me!
David, come here!
My memory is a little fuzzy, but I do remember something about management allowing workers with good scores to punch in later than those with worse scores. The better your performance, the later you're allowed.
Wait a minute! Did somebody say fuzzy? Well then, If anybody says fuzzy, we get to throw Huggy!
Fuzzy, fuzzy, fuzzy.
Okay. Next one.
Yay!
Yay!
This one?
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Did you?
I finished it! Yeah!
Let's cuddle it.
Wait, the door is open! The door! Oh. You doing? What are you doing?
Something.
Blue? Blue? Green? I want to do green. What does green look like? No! Oh, black? Sure. Green! Do green. What does green look like?
Oh, wait, I think it's the same color.
You didn't press a fly, though.
I think it's the same color.
What? What are you doing? That's not the same color.
What?
But what?
Yay!
Blue.
No.
It's not that one. It's that one.
Oh.
It's right in front of you. How did you not know this? Green. You got the green key card.
Do what?
Green key card. Maintenance. Frog toaster.
Guys, I found the pal.
Yeah, nab nab.
Yeah.
Nab nab. Nab nab.
He's not coming yet. But when he does, I think we need to sprint.
Yeah. I think if you don't go fast enough, he kills you.
Okay, so I'm doing this for him. Yeah, since I'm afraid of spiders.
Yeah, and if he even tries to play the game, he'll be freaked all the way out.
Yeah, until I go to death. Okay, so pink arrows, you don't go the same way.
I know.
But I see you when he gets to the chase. Okay, he went the wrong way. Yay.
Wait. That's lying. It was lying?
Okay, just go in that door.
I feel great.
Oh wait, maybe you have to collect all three of them.
Okay, well, like, I already got.
He got all three buttons. Now he got Boo! But why?
It's not necessarily at the gym.
I don't know. Press shift.
CrossFit.
Can I press shift?
You're supposed to pick up the key card and
now. Oh.
Okay, he did do one thing and picked up the key card. Okay, shift.
I don't remember what she said, but she asked me the same thing. But I asked her. She's like, my boy!
I'm so scared to get jump scared right now. If I got jump scared right now, it would just freak everything up. How did I do that? How? I am discombobulated right now. My brain is discombobulated. Yeah, open the room. Open the room. It said if you read it fast enough, you might escape.
Bowen!
Oh my god, Ben. Oh, Ben! Ben, what are you doing? Okay, then.
I need to go get Seljoy now.
Okay.
Seljoy.
Okay, so he just got back after 1 year of the game surgeries. Who's the surgeon? Who is the surgeon? Is there an unknown monster that we've never seen before is the surgeon?
I think Banbat fixed this up.
Your key cards have been taken away?
What?
Why have our key cards been taken away?
Oh, it was because Banbat wanted to get them.
Oh.
While I wait, I think I'm going to drop a sick beat. Bam, bam, it's not bam, bam, not friendly. Bam, 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 this is the pardon, bam, bam, bam. The pardon for the Ban Ban to pardon for the Ban Ban to the pardon of Ban Ban. Grab the X. Get the X. There may be our clue. How did we die though? How did we die there? We got a C. Oh, we fell in the room. We fell in the room. I just memorized that. Okay, but I don't understand why they just have random letters as their thingy right here. I think you're getting close to the Captain Fiddles part.
Oh.
Wait, this is the Captain Fiddles part?
Yeah, we just need to get up.
We just need to get up. Okay, why are we drowning? Are we drowning?
No, this is not Wattle.
Oh.
It's the way the walls look.
Okay, so we found another case report, but we still don't need that. Ye don't need the bruh.
Where do I go?
Bruh.
We need a key card, but it's over there.
Oh my god. Ah! Okay, epilepsy alert. Brad is going to start doing the thing where he checks his camera again. 3, 2, 1, do it. Dude, I actually want you to do it now. At first I didn't want you to do it, now I want you to do it.
Okay, how do I do that though?
Press resume and then start jiggling your mouse. Just start wobbling. There you go! Oh my god, you can stop now. Okay.
I need the key card.
It's all the way over there. Why do you oh, don't jump down! We got a G! We got a G. You think that the death messages is actually what Ban Ban gives us, like, in the game?
No problem.
Yeah. But that's just a theory! A game theory! I can't. Game theory! I was doing the... Mad Pat! I don't know what you do here. Genomes human Givanium. The devil! I saw the devil in Givanium. I literally saw the devil on there. Maybe that could be Ban Ban.
Yeah, it is.
It is Ban Ban? Oh, it's the same thing. Givanium! I don't know what Givanium! Literally the one thing I have to know is what Givanium is. If I don't know what Givanium is, then Givanium is literally the most forgettable. I am so dizzy. Oh, did we do it? We got the key card! Yeah!
Okay, so the blue is just the lights off.
I did not know that. How did I not know that? Key card!
I click on that X.
You click on the X? We go in. Oh, how did you jump over that? What?
We left a day.
I can just tell this is an all. Oh, we are here. We go in. Oh, this is the.
Hello.
Ah! What is? What is going on?
That's actually Captain Fiddles.
There's no way that is Captain Fiddles.
No, he actually is.
That is way too big to be Captain Fiddles.
No, I think he can oversize.
What? That is way too big to be Captain Fiddles, my man.
How did David get here?
Wait, let me see the Captain Fiddles.
Let me see the other Captain Fiddles. You poke his eye.
Queen Captain Fiddle.
Oh my god, did he get injected with death syringe or something?
Purple Captain Fiddle.
Oh, that's the OG?
Yellow.
He's yellow like a banana. Red my boy, red my boy, you look sus. Red my boy.
I don't know if... What's up, baby?
He's abstracted now. Captain Fiddles! Oh, he's covering his eye again. He covers his eye.
Boom.
I want to see the jump scare.
No, we can't. If we do, we lose all of our progress.
Okay. Wait, so it killed you that hard?
Yeah, he chokes you out.
He chokes you? So the monsters... The only monster in the Captain Fiddles part is the teal one. Oh, you need to get the rest of the...
Wait, that was a...
There's a gray one! Oh, there's the brown one.
Yeah?
Wait, did I mistake brown for gray?
Yeah, I think so.
What? How did I do that? This game is awesome. I'm not kidding. Oh, he lost an eyeball.
I'm soaking up the eye power.
What?
Whoopsie daisy.
Bro, he just lost an eyeball, but I'm not kidding. This game is awesome.
Child, beetle, fish, elephant.
That actually says baby.
Child?
It's just a poorly drawn boy. What is the elephant? How is that an elephant? That is not an elephant. Yay, we got more. We got all of them now. Except for one.
We actually have gotten all of them.
What? I thought we missed one. Are we close to the part where Slow Sea Lion now? Wait, we need to shoot a bullet at him.
Actually, that was a firework.
Oh. He's dead.
No, he's not.
What? He's not even there anymore. He left his cap behind.
No, it's too small to fit on him.
Oh, what is this game? It's so well done. How do the creators of Garden of Banban even make this? It's so good. I would clap if my hands were free. What? What? There's nothing about this I understand. And what is that?
That's the creepiest smile I ever seen. I think that's Mr. X.
What? Which button do you click? Oh my god! Oh, I'm pretty sure it's moving. Is it gonna kill you if you take too much time? If we take a moment to look at the dimensions on this guy, you can tell he kind of looks like Rush. Except he actually has a neck. Can you see that?
Yeah.
That's a neck.
He's getting mad.
Oh, I think he's getting mad too. Oh, I saw his eyes. I saw his eyes.
Wait, you saw his eyes do what?
I saw his eyes move. Or was that just me? I think that was just me. But is it just me, or does that neck on him look like he's from Choo Choo Charles?
That's so creepy, I don't even want to play anymore.
Oh my god. I don't blame you.
What was that?
Yeah, what was that?
A Mr. X.
Okay,
that was creepy.
Let's play that next video.